Marcus, are you ready?
Let's begin.
Okay. You write the name of the bodies of water below the pitcher. What can you see in number one?
C.
Okay.
Capital letter S.
Okay. Okay, how about in number two?
Pond. Spell P.
How about the number three?
Lake.
Lake. How about the number four?
River.
Okay.
Done.
Good.
I'm done already.